Hi, this is Umam Mahesh from CRM Once. In this video, I'm going to explain how to display the currently logged in users information in the Canvas app screen. So like a user's information in the like what the image for that user and what the full name and email address. So those details, how we can display on the Canvas app screen. Let's see. Let me log into the Power Apps. First, so once you log into the your Power Apps thing, and here in my example, I'm taking the new blank canvas app. I'm just giving that profile app, that app name. So once it is opens the Power Studio. So here in this screen, so this is the, since my requirement is very simple, so in the whatever the screen it is comes, so in that screen only I'm building that form. So first I'm taking to the, click on the insert, and I need the image. So I'm just clicking on the media, I'm taking the image. So in the image, when you click on the, when you insert the image on the form, we can put the size of that image. And when you select it here in the image formula bar, so by default it will come as a sample image. So here we have the function called user. So the, with the out of box, with the Canvas apps, we have the function called user. This function here we are going to use it to achieve this requirement. So user dot, we have the image, email and full name, three parameters we have. So I'm just taking the image, so that what the image is uploaded for the current user in this Office 365 account, so that image will display here. And to display the full name, so I'm just taking the label, so that label name I'm giving, that label name I'm giving it as a full name. And another label I'm just taking to display the actual username. So here we can take the user bracket dot full name, we can take it. So when you keep it that user dot full name in the label, it will take that your full name, it will display. Similarly, we will take that one more label for email. So that label name, I'm just giving it as an email. And here, one more label I'm inserting to display the email address. So here we have to put the formula user dot email. So once you put it, so that email address will display here. I'm just adjusting the length. So now if you run it for sample, so it will display like a user profile. So currently whoever the user is logged in, so that user's image it will display here if he has uploaded in Office 365, and that full name will display, and that user email address it will display. So if you want to display that address and other details in Office 365 that user contains the data, then those details also we can able to display here. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like it, please subscribe.